Those who make the worst use of their time are the first to complain of its brevity. Two persons cannot long be friends if they cannot forgive each other's little failings. Life is a tragedy for those who feel, and a comedy for those who think. The pleasure of criticizing takes away from us the pleasure of being moved by some very fine things. Such a great misfortune, not to be able to be alone. There are only three events in a man's life: birth, life and death. He is not conscious of being born. He dies in pain, and he forgets to live. The most exquisite pleasure is giving pleasure to others. Sudden love takes the longest time to be cured.